Hi, my name is Christopher Hicks, and I'm a non-operative sports medicine physician at Northwestern Medicine. The types of cases I see are joint pain, tendon pain, muscle pain, concussions, and sports physicals. And that can range, the patients can range from anywhere from 9 to 10, all the way up to 90. And that could be athletes, non-athletes, weekend warriors. When I see patients, my first job is to get an understanding of what they're there for. It's either they want to know what's going on, whether they can continue doing their activity, or if there's a fix to their problem. Once I determine that, then I allow the patient to make decisions based off of the menu that I give them. I sort of tell them like I'm a restaurant, and I give them a bunch of different options on how to take care of their issue, and then they're able to pick and choose where they want to start. My job is just to allow them to not jump too far or too small in order to treat them. And I feel like it allows the patient to be directly involved in their care. I love meeting my patients, talking with them. I think it's a big part of how I manage my patients, is you have to understand who the patient is, where they've come from, you know, their family dynamic, as much as they'll share. And I think from that I'll be able to help them, you know, better take care of themselves and allow me to sort of be a part of their lives. I really talk to my patients about anything. I always tell my wife that my patients probably know way too much about us, me and my family, because I know a lot about theirs. Well, I think it's important for patients to know my background as well. I played sports throughout my life, basketball being the main one, but I played at most levels, high school, college, and semi-pro. And I also coached. I've taken care of other pro teams. And I think from that respect, I understand what sports is about, what keeping athletes healthy is about. And really, I understand it from a perspective of the athlete, the coach, the physician, and really trying to make sure that we make the best decision to get that person or patient back to their sport or their activity, even if it's not a sport, safely but efficiently.